As you all know, today's hybrids use gas engines not only to charge the batteries, but mainly to drive the car forward. Very often, at the expense of the desired and claimed fuel savings. The concept behind our Cayenne hybrid is a typical Porsche solution that will allow actually an approximately one-third reduction in fuel consumption while retaining typical Porsche characteristics that make driving our cars so special. We have opted for a parallel full hybrid and not for a hybrid drivetrain that branches output along various lines and in various directions. There are a number of reasons which support this unique concept that nobody has tried before. First, this ensures a high level of compatibility of hybrid components with the existing platform of the Cayenne. Second, we are able to save more fuel than with other hybrid concepts, also when driving over land and on the Autobahn. For example, we are able to do entirely away the combustion engine at speeds up to 75 miles per hour by simply cruising along. We as engineers call this sailing on the Autobahn. And third, this concept is quite simply a much better match for our company and our philosophy. Compared with the conventional Cayenne, it means yet a further significant improvement of both acceleration and engine flexibility.
Roadfly.com, the internet's best resource for buyers, sellers, and owners like you.